first time that they've been seen in public with all the senior royals since they announced that they were stepping back. Normally they would have joined the procession with the Queen, but a decision was taken that only the most senior royals would be part of that this time, and therefore what could have been quite stark images of them making their final procession with the Queen were avoided. But when the Queen did walk in, we saw a very deep curtsy from the Duchess of Sussex. As far as we know, of handshaking or human contact between the Queen and the attendees. I suppose with hundreds of representatives coming from all over the world, coronavirus was on everyone's minds. While Commonwealth Day may not have a lot of name recognition, for the Queen it is a very important occasion. She'd no doubt want the focus to remain on those Commonwealth links today, but for most of the people gathered outside here today, they were mainly just keen to see Harry and Meghan, who they're likely to see much less of. Vox pops in there. Okay. And I'll just pick up the last bit. Yeah.